always pop my stress. You gotta get into it. Clock the man, clock the shoe. Now punch the clock, it's time to work.
Excited to be back here in San Francisco at the cafe, okay? and a friend of mine since I was booted off of season 2 of Drag Race after one episode. You know, bitch went around thinking she was gonna win. They said, Shangela, sashay away. I said, bitch, y'all have been here 2 days. I could have just taken some sick days from work. I didn't have to quit. Damn. But I'm so happy that I did. And so I'm so Pollo Del Mar. I love you so much. Thank you for always being a good sister. Epis, she drove me. Angie and Maxine. All right, the recession didn't hit somebody, huh, baby? Thank you. All of you. That's why I love white people. Yes. Four drag queens in the car. I mean, that's like 2 Wong Fu times. I've never been good with math, but 3 or 4 of them. Hi, baby, how are you? But she took us all around. We had 4 days of fun. Sacramento Pride, Modesto, Southern California, and now here in San Francisco. Call you, I love you, baby. DB's in the house, all my sisters. Hi, Diva. Come on, Brand Marshall. Okay, so I gotta keep going because I know we have tons more show for you guys, so stick around. Because we got some great new things, but I want to thank you always for your continued support. I appreciate it. I'm still working my ass off, trying to make it to the top. Okay? But I love you guys so much. You can find me over at Shangela.com. You can tweet a bitch and add it to Shangela. And I have a new stand-up comedy DVD coming out called Aquifa. It's Hallelujah. And I know you guys know good comedy and entertainment, so check that out. I love you so much. Somebody please get my money because I'll be hungry tonight. Thank you again. I love you so much.